counts. I've been counting and it breaks my heart.